impact that the industry can have in the community. It's related to how the community wants to benefit in terms of the jobs, and if they want to link themselves to a deal where they may get considered to have assets. And going from there, it gets better, including the employment opportunities. This industry has been huge to, you know, numerous 40, 60, 70 bands in Canada now, and perhaps more now.